command has accommodated your request to locate priority target Leon S. Kennedy. Stand by. Delta Team, we've just intercepted a distress call from that police officer, Leon Kennedy. He's with two other survivors, Claire Redfield and Dr. Birkin's own daughter, Sherry. We've zeroed in on their location in Lonsdale Yard. Military forces are already en route to their position. Apparently, Sherry was infected with the G-virus and was given an antigen. The vaccine was lost along with the lab, but the antigen is still inside of her. Neutralize Leon and Claire and deliver Sherry to Umbrella. This is your last chance.
Objective confirmed. Wolfpack is on the move. Over. If Umbrella's already got the G-virus, we can't trust them. We need a plan B.
Thank you. Fire. That's our target.
More spec ops are moving in on your position. They're here to evacuate those survivors. Don't let them interfere.
Fire!
Target. Break my back!
Targets have been apprehended.
Eliminate them and bring us the girl.
We can do that. But first, we need to renegotiate our deal.
What are you talking about?
You left us for dead fighting your POWs. We want triple the original amount and an evac chopper sent to our location immediately.
You must be out of your mind. We're not negotiating with you. Finish your mission.
Finish it yourself. Consider our contract with Umbrella terminated.
Then you can die along with Raccoon City.
We'll take our chances.
Why didn't you kill us?
You aren't the leverage we thought you were. Umbrella's turned on us already. It's time we stab them in the back.
What about Sherry?
Keep her. We've got other plans. Once we get out of this city, we're gonna gut Umbrella from the inside out.